My curry fish balls will blow your mind!
What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Pendrew have a lot of top-secret backdoor business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
Serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help, if you're willing to give in.
Well, all right.
Meet me at the restroom. We're directly behind suspect.
Did you look at the openings? Yeah, but that's not the guy. Wen Shen Chen, not Wen Shen Chen. Yeah, bookmark Chen. No? No, no, that's Gumbu Chen. Bookmark. Bookmark Chen. Skinny guy. Yeah, right. I don't know. Right. You got a file on him or not? Right, well, send it over.
Terra Astro, blast proves the bitch. Just pieces of my pieces alone can take you back home. We sounded on the same frequency.
Way. You okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, it's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pull up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lunyun looking after it. If we boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking, what the hell?
Oh, yeah?
What do you think of Jumei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship? Wouldn't really work with my life right now.
Sure it could. Look at me.
You're one of a kind, Jackie. What's all the crap in the back?
The haul from my last score, baby.
Haul? What haul?
Tires, CRT monitors, a whole bunch of stuff.
Who the hell steals CRT monitors?
It's gotta be worth something, right?
Forget last year's design.
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
Got my lung.
Come and get me.
Baby, let's eat, huh?
Don't 你死啊！你條撚樣好嘢啊！
There's more of them.
That was our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches?
What? What do you mean cheap?
Jackie, these are fake as fuck.
Holy shit, Tylo, and the cops drive.
Wait, drive. That's it.
Yeah, they're gone. We're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. These cops suck.
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole, poke guy. But he has friends in high places.
Hey, he's a piece of shit. Don't be afraid of him.
Man, wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen to me. Comes a time you gotta stand up to guys like that no matter who's backing them. What caused the bad blood?
Don't know. They used to be tight, though. Hard to believe Dog Eyes would turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit, even when we were kids.
Whoa!
Where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take you from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
Oh, man. I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right. Your deal.
Hey, wait. You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great. Finally hit the big time.
Reported. All PTU, please respond.
PTU on the way.
Thank God you're here! Nobody back down! Come on!
She's making a run. Get them back, alive. Chief wants to talk.
You've got me yet! You never will!
Don't come back! Do not resist!
You look just like Jimmy Woo in Vampire Assassin. Hey, good clothes. Cheap. Right here. Good. Thanks.
Look good. Little money.
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Bobstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out. So grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Huh. Pop-star around.
What would a nice looking boy like you want with my boyfriend?
You Pop-star? Who's asking? Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But...
But what?
I gotta get paid. In advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the god of unpaid debts. Popstar prayed real hard this morning. Time for you fuckers to pay up.
What the hell, Moa?
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
Yeah? Guess Sun on you will take on anyone these days.
Who's that?
Feng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package. Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14 this time. It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here!
Let's go!
Inspector Tang?
What have you found?
I got enough to bust Popstar. But I also met a supplier. A guy named Fang Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something on him.
I'll get back to you.
Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.